Air, water, and land are foundational parts of our planet. And scientists explored just about every nook and cranny to better understand and protect these critical elements. But you don't have to leave your own turf to contribute to these important science efforts.
Really? Don't I need fancy equipment to do this kind of research?
Now, anyone can contribute to community science for air, water, and land projects. Whether it's volunteering to help measure water quality, digging in the dirt to test for soil pollution, or helping monitor air quality, there's a wide spectrum of really cool ways you can contribute to research across air, water, and land. So pick a place to start and see how you can play an important part.